Disneyland employee was attacked on a Metro bus in Anaheim. It happened about 11 o'clock last night at South Harbor Boulevard in Disney Way. The employee says a passenger was causing a disturbance on the bus traveling between LA and Anaheim. The driver told him to stop or get off. When he didn't, a Disneyland employee asked the suspect if he heard what the driver had told him. That is when the suspect punched the Disneyland employee in the head. The worker was treated at the scene by firefighters. The suspect was arrested.